D1 bound Jesse Burke here with Devon Modster, quarterback for Tesoro High School. Big win against Edison tonight. What can we take from it?
I think our offense and defense came out really strong. Actually, offense started off a little slow, but then we picked it up. Defense gave us what we wanted, and we just took advantage of it.
You rushed for 3 touchdowns and threw for 2, but are there any improvements that you can make to your game?
Yeah, I think I missed a couple of receivers on like out routes and just the deep ball, so I got to keep that one.
Talk a little bit about your offensive line. It looked like they gave you some room to run.
Yeah, they did phenomenal today. I didn't know what to expect because a lot of them are new starters, so they did their job and they gave me a lot of time. So
you are verbally committed to the University of Arizona. What made you decide to go there?
I just love the coaches, campus, and right now our offense kind of resembles what they do, so it's a good fit.
Your brother plays wide receiver for Boise State. Was there any good advice that he gave you through this whole recruiting process?
I mean, we didn't really talk about it, but he just kept telling me to work hard and just don't get like.